mowing the lawn today. Stuff underneath, I could do it, and then I'd probably have to sit for quite a while and get strength up and then be able to get out from underneath. But as long as I got them around to help do that, I finally gotten smart enough to let them do it. This is hydrostatic, doesn't need any feet controls whatsoever. And so as long as I got my arms, I run the throttle and the lever, the forward and rear motion and steering is all with arms.